virtual reality is so important for journalism and for telling stories. In virtual reality, our ability to be immersed is 100 times stronger than it is with traditional television or movie theater. It can take us into a place that we couldn't otherwise get through any other way of telling stories.
The idea of immersive journalism hit me about 10 years ago, and once I had that thought, I kind of knew that that's what I want to do with the rest of my life. And the first piece I made was called Hunger in Los Angeles, and it put you on the street at a food bank when a man collapses because he's got diabetes and he waits too long in the food line, his blood sugar drops too low, and he nearly dies. I knew I couldn't make somebody feel hungry, but I knew that I could try to make those people be more visible, that people would understand what their plight was. I did another story that showed how a man was beaten and tasered to death by more than a dozen Border Patrol officers. I've done stuff on Syrian refugee children. My latest piece at Sundance puts you on scene when a young man is confronted by his family for his sexual orientation. And why is that story important? Well, because he's thrown out, and 40% of homeless youth in America come from the LGBTQ community. So all these stories are really about folks that are invisible to the general American public. With VR, we have an opportunity to really create a connection. If you feel like you're there, you feel like it can happen to you too. It's a crucial part of the human social fabric.
One of the most compelling uses of VR, I think, is surprise and awe. I think that sense of magic, even in journalistic storytelling, is a really important thing that virtual reality brings to the table. Remembering Pearl Harbor, what we wanted to do was take a narrative that was based in fact and history, and then find a hero, a main character who ended up being Lieutenant Jim Downing, and take his unique experience of that moment in history as a lens through which a viewer could learn about what happened.
We're constantly having to try to find new ways to tell stories and to share news to make sure that the stories we tell are relevant to the audiences of the day. And very often, technology is what helps us tell those stories better. And that's why we're so proud to be working with AMD and to be working with AMD technologies.
Innovative storytelling is more important than ever. Cutting through the noise, all formats of immersive storytelling, both in and out of headsets, is critical right now in many ways in keeping readership engaged and in putting a spotlight on stories that are important.